In tonight's Woman's Doctor, more than 77 million American adults have high blood pressure, and there are many who go undiagnosed. But who is most likely to have high blood pressure may surprise you. According to a new study out of Vanderbilt University, African American women are much more likely to have high blood pressure than African American men, white women, or white men. Researchers looked at data from 70,000 people across 12 southeastern states. 64% of black women in the study had high blood pressure, compared to 52% of white women and 51% of both black and white men. Doctors at Mercy Medical Center say high blood pressure can cause potentially fatal health issues like stroke and heart attack, and they say the study emphasizes the need for everyone to be checked for high blood pressure and to be treated appropriately.
Typically, we do think of men, think of smokers, middle-aged men, smokers, but I think what's really being evaluated by this study is that everyone really needs to be screened and monitored for blood pressure. And if they do have it, they need to be treated aggressively.
Among the study participants with high blood pressure, African American men and women were more likely to go undiagnosed than white participants.